Let's all be seated and listen to the announcement through the church secretary.